introductions aren't really needed here, but we're going to go 12 rounds tonight, right, guys?
Is it 12 or 10?
10.
Is it 12 or 10?
12 rounds, right?
Oh, shit.
You guys signed a contract, right?
I can find out.
You signed a contract, but...
You didn't see the fucking... You didn't read that shit!
Hey, you traded
the hey, you know what? You don't give a fuck.
We're fighting.
Yeah, well, you don't give a fuck.
We're fighting. We're on 6 rounds, 8 rounds, 10 rounds, 12 rounds. Ding, ding.
I thought it was
10. 10
plus 2 bonus.
It's 12. Fuck you.
It was really good. We're going to go 2 more.
Hey, I'll go 15 more.
What do you got on there?
What is it?
312.
All right.
Fucking 12 rounds. All right.
12 rounds
it is. Kansas, he's going to sit in and listen to our pre-fight instructions, okay? I need to see a mouthpiece. I need to see a cup.
There's
a
cup.
I'm
trying
to
just like, touch it.
A little small. Cup's a little high.
Yeah.
That's okay. As long as I can see his belly button when he comes in the ring, that's all I care about.
Perfect.
Brandon, the belly button and anything above him, you're good all night.
Okay.
Obviously.
So what is it? Half a
round? No, his? Half a round. If your punch is on that belly button or even half your, it's still a good punch.
Okay.
Right?
So if I go lower,
it's
okay.
We're not good.
Okay.
All right, make sure that thing stays
in the center, right? Where is the referee for the swing bout? Is he here?
What's his name?
There.
That's Kevin, right?
I mean, Tommy's on the way.
Okay.
That's another one.
All right, we're good. Forget those guys. All right. You guys get wrapped up in it tonight. I'm going to give you an opportunity to break on your own. If you don't, real simple, I'm just going to say break. Hear me say break, you gotta stop punching. Protect yourself at all times. Take that full step back. Right? Whatever you do, don't try to sneak a punch in on that break. Right? You hit your man tonight, he goes down, don't hit him while he's down. You get disqualified. If you take away a good knockdown because you hit him when he was down. I'm just gonna say down, corner. I just need you to go that furthest neutral corner, stay there, I'll tell you when to come back up.
Okay, you said don't hit him.
I'll take your questions at the end. Right? Intentional fouls, right? Here's your one and only warning. Don't give one for an intentional foul. By rule, I've got to take points, potentially disqualify. So let's not even bring that in there tonight, all right? Unintentional fouls. Obviously, some of the most common, accidental headbutts, rabbit shots, kidney shots, low blows, all right? We're in a fight. Shit's going to happen. Punches get low once in a while, I get it. You know, you might be in the middle of throwing, the guy turns, you catch him back here, it happens. But if it continually happens, now you're telling me they're intentional. So try to watch it the best you can, all right? You get stuck up against the ropes tonight, and you're stuck in a corner, taking a lot of shots ahead in the body, gotta show me something, all right? Fight back. Bob and weave. Hold on.
Okay.
Run. Do something. Because if I think you're not intelligently protecting yourself, you're taking a lot of shots in the body, you'd be forced to stop the fight. All right?
What if I'm hard hitting?
I'll take that at the end. Last thing between you and I, and I'll take your questions, all right? Respect that bell. If you hear that bell ring, don't try to get one more in. Save it for that next round, all right? Now I'll take your questions. You ain't got none, right?
I had a question, but you ready to fucking shut them down so I can answer them more.
That's usually why I wait till the end. I usually answer them all. You're the best. All right, you got anything?
Yeah.
No, all right. Hey. Yeah. We work together.
Yeah.
All right. He loses his mouthpiece. I'm going to wait. Time. I'll hang on to it. You pour the water in, I'll pop it back in. All right? But if you see it come out, you gotta be ready. If you're not ready with water, he's getting a dirty mouthpiece. I gotta get the action going. All right? You get that timekeeper, 10 seconds. I need you guys out of that ring as quick as possible. Just check the canvas for any excess water. All right? And obviously, you know your man much better than I do. You see something you don't like, there's gonna be an inspector sitting right next to you. Let them know you want the fight stopped. They'll get on the ring apron, they'll get my attention, we'll stop the fight. The last thing, make sure that Vaseline on his face and only his face.
So not same like California? Nothing
California?
In the
that's Mexico. No, you can't California. Do that. California doesn't allow that shit.
No, yeah. Nothing. Nothing. That's what I mean.
Yeah. So oh, yeah, same. Okay, yeah.
Just right here.
Just the face.
Okay, perfect.
All right. I thought you were saying, wait,
California,
we can do that.
No, same as California.
Same as California.
Yeah. All right.
All right, any questions?
No questions.
So
I had a question, but you fucking turned out.
Could have been that damn important because you don't even remember
important.
It. Okay, it was like, something about a low blow.
Yeah, but I already fucked up.
All right.
Good luck.
No, good luck, son.
Good luck, you too, man.
Good luck, Brandon.
Good luck doing it right. Good job, yeah. Referee. Appreciate you.
Good luck, brother.
Hey, if you fuck up on a referee, I'm fucking ooh.
Good luck, brother.
Good luck,
you too.
Thank you.
Good luck, bro.
Good luck.
We'll do it right.
Hey.
Like we always do.
Have a good one, guys.
You too, brother.
Did you get all the instructions, Brandon? Did it all make sense?
don't hit low.
Don't hit low.
Don't.
When do I ever hit low?
Throw back. It's going. Hey, but it's 12 rounds.
I know it's 12 rounds.
Imagine if it was round 9 or 10.
There's a man one, right?
Yeah.
You didn't even know it was a 12 round.
I didn't know it was a 10 rounder, bro. Fuck this. Badass. That's what we were getting ready.
I was ready for 15 rounds, bro. But then I was ready training hard.
I don't know.
You know what that is? It's to make your better get bigger.
Does it work?
You gotta get that.
That shit works.
Brand's getting his money back.
He needs to get that up like once
a month. You have spasms in here once a month?
What, they wanna try it? He wasn't trying to talk to you, he's out.
He really thinks it's gonna help him.
No, but he wants you to crack the
out.
Oh my gosh, I want to see how it feels to crack.
Sounds like you're stapling something.
I am. Stapling. Sounds like that's the body with that.